So guys, we are at Devil's Bowl, Punch Bowl in Newport, Oregon. So you can see the background right there. It's high tide, so we can't walk down there. That's the view. You can see the view is very pretty. So we have to wear an umbrella because it's raining. Good thing it's not windy. It's a little windy, so we have to hold our umbrella tight. So here's Joey holding her umbrella. Hold tight! So here's the view. It's very pretty. And there's a trail up there if you want to go down to the beach. So this is the trail, and I believe if you follow this trail, it will take you down to the beach. So we're gonna look at the Devil's Punch Bowl in a different view. Very pretty. This place is very popular for tourists too. This is the other part.
Don't fall, okay?
Wait. Look, Savannah. And they even put drones prohibited.
Really?
Who knows why?
I see a bird.
Alright, you guys turn, turn around.
They don't want people disturbing the wildlife.
Oh, really? That's are there wildlife right there. In there?
There's birds right down there on the rock.
Oh, ooh. Nesting?
We used to go fishing right out over there.
The birds are nesting there?
No, they're just sitting there.
Oh, they're just sitting there? Huh? Mm. So apparently, there are birds where, if you can see on the bottom there, so there are birds. So the birds are nesting in that area, so they are protected. So it says, danger, do not go beyond this fence. Very pretty. You can what? You can, oh, the Devil's, it's called Devil's Punch Bowl. For some reason, I don't know why it's called Devil's Punch Bowl. They punched the hole, the devils did it. But it's very pretty. Too bad it's raining. Too bad it's raining, we could have walked down there.